How much do you have?
No. How do I not have... Bro, do I need to get a full kill? Is that why?
No, I just got somebody.
Because I definitely got a knockdown. What? I'm so...
God damn. Yeah, thirst me. Beam me.
Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. You can't move out of here unless you kill me. There you go.
Alright. We have enough?
Fuck, man. No. How? I just killed someone.
No, how much do you have? I have enough. Here, deposit your money into it.
I have 550.
Yeah, put it in. Pause. Just put it in.
Hold up.
First, you gotta deal with this ass Mandalorian. Alright, put it in, put it in, put it in.
I'm putting it in, what the fuck?
Do we need it in full? Okay, drop me your money, drop me your money. Same, oh, don't do it yet, don't do it yet, don't do it yet.
Fucking Mando skin annoying as hell.
Alright, drop it to me. Drop it to me right here. Just up on D-pad.
There you go. Is that enough? Hey, yeah. Pussy.
Alright. Alright, come in here.
Fuck. Open it, open it, open it.
Alright, here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna get the damage boost and you're gonna run out. Alright?
Okay. I got it.
Just go out there. Open the door. And just fucking destroy him. Oh, you're low, aren't you?
Get teammate. Hold on, open the door.
Yeah, in case you haven't noticed, it's insanely strong.
Hold on, hold on. Power boost. Open the door, open the door.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go out, you stay here.
Okay.
What the fuck? I'm down. No way, that motherfucker's still camping in that corner! You have to be joking. Just stay in there. As long as we have one person in there, we should be fine.
Oh, there's someone.
Alright, open the door. Alright, I'm gonna go out.
Alright, I'll stay in here,
You're dead. Look at this moron. Like, he's gonna launch a rocket. Sorry, buddy, you're dead. Holy! They're all using rockets. Thirst me. This Mando's pissed.
After we fucking BM the shit out of him. They're shooting in here. They're shooting in here.
Yeah, it's fine. They won't be able to do much anyways. Open it, open it, open it, open it, open it. Open it.
He's mad.
I'm about to go back out.
Jeez.
Fucking move your ass, bitch.
Hell yeah.
We got somebody to leave.
Let's go.
I'm down. Hurt me, please. Idiot. What a moron. You've lost. No way I predicted that. Wow. Don't let him even try to get you. I'll take care of him.
I just want to see if I can get it, kill
him
like that.
Hey, faggot! I'm gonna leave the door open. Oh, he got me.
Mad as hell. They mad as hell right now.
Alright, let me see what shotty I can get.
They're rushing. They're rushing your spawn.
What? I literally just stood still so he could kill me. He ran up to my face. Bro, why are you acting like you about spawn killing me, bro? You have better guns than me and I'm still shitting on you. Look at you. Look at this fucking idiot.
Yo, carry him and see if you can carry him and put him in here.
I'm about to.
Let's get people in here. Fuck yeah.
Look at me. I've still been using a blue pump, you faggot. Where your mom at, nigga? Alright, I'm pulling up. Open up.
Who is this one? Oh.
Act like you bought it. Sit the fuck down. Oh, look. Look, he's dancing on me. Oh, no, don't open up the
bait. I'm not doing anything. Hell no. This guy think I'm stupid? I'm not opening the fucking door. Fuck no.
This guy's never spent any other dime other than the $10 to get the battle pass. He's doing like every battle pass emo in existence. Have you ever seen Mando hit a fucking three-pointer?
Oh shit.
Buckets, nigga. Oh shit. Hit me. You know what? Look at this. Aerie, just open up the door. Open up the door, let me in, and then close it. He's retarded. Close it. Look, they're pulling up now. Watch out, watch out! They might have enough. I'll let you know if they open the door.
They might have enough now.
Yeah, they probably do.
Mmm. That's a good
gummy
that's,
fish.
That's what some good sounds like. Hey.
Buckets. Here, Dad. Absolute buckets, my boy.
Mando got shit on again.
What? That rocket just bounced off the tire.
No cap?
Oh god. Wait. Oh no. Dude, Amanda, you can't avoid the instant death that is this rocket.
How mad do you think they are?
Insanely mad.
Yo, bring Mando in here. Let's piss him off even more.
But they're watching like a hawk. He left.
I hear footsteps. They're on top of me.
Oh no, Mando's still alive.
Who is it? Who is the dumbass that keeps using the rockets? Take his ass in here.
Sorry, Mando. Alright, I'm gonna try and be friends with him. Dude, I'm literally sitting down in a beanbag chair and you headshot me. Holy shit. Alright, you literally can't get mad at me for doing this then. I'm literally gonna BM you the entire match. That's it. I'm gonna bully him out the fucking game. I felt bad earlier, but now it's personal. One does not simply kill me sitting in a beanbag chair. Hey, faggot. Move. You're not gonna win this, my boy.
You keep fucking killing me.
I just realized the spawns get used in order. Holy shit, I figured it out.
How much coin do you have?
Huh?
How much coin?
Kill me. He's not gonna kill me. Aerie, you have permission to open the door and just beat the shit out of him. I have enough to buy us in like 8 times. Just open the door and beat his ass.
This dude sucks.
He's terrible.
Come on. Fall for the bait, bitch.
He's running away. Open the door. Or actually you can stay there. He's gonna come try and spawn camp me. But he's gonna fucking lose. Watch this.
I'm just gonna open the door then. Fuck that. Or you can go buy back in.
Yeah. You go kill him.
Where'd he go?
I'm gonna pick up the power up and go get him.
That's tough. Where are you, Mando?
What's good, bro? There's no spawn protection, so. Feel free to laser him the moment you see a silhouette.
Damn. No. Oh, that's fine. Don't get me. Don't get me. Don't get me. He's good.
I don't know what's gonna happen. Like, I can't get you.
I don't know. He's spawn camping him, I guess. I'll just slowly die.
See that flick?
Yeah, I'll just slowly die. It's fine. Just spawn camp him.
How many points do you have?
I got 200, but yeah, it's whatever. I'll just die to fucking this. It's fine. Why did he spawn next to me, though? Real talk? I don't know why he kept spawning next to me.
I'm obviously the better Mandalorian.
He saw me, he's like, oh. Oh,
dude, he got like extra shield from for a second.
That's weird. Fuck, let me buy the scar.
Dude, I'm farming XP off of this man. Get the legendary tag.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Not
he's
a single
chance. About me. You might get me here. Psych. I lied. Your toes are mine. He's not even concerned about you. This is the funniest shit ever. He's. Now he's concerned about you. Poor guy, he must be a kid.
Well, he has to learn.
He has to learn the hard way who runs the world.
Do you think he's the type of kid to go to school and be like, yeah, I'm the best, and just gets completely shit on like this? He's like, oh, I gotta get to the cover, I gotta get to the cover.
He plays video games to escape the bullies, and then he meets us.
Get shit on.
Okay, he's trying to run away. Maybe he's friendly now.
No. Damn, don't you learn?
You'd think he would have given up. You know, props to him for not giving up.
Seriously.
Okay. You're gonna be the test dummy. Just start fucking with him. See if he learns.
What's he running away?
Oh, he got enough to buy.
You don't have enough, dumbass.
No. Is he good? He finally submitted.
He's like. Where you going? He's gonna try to wump. Oh, what? Where are you going, bruh? He's trying to get back there. I don't know why. Bro, you just waste all your coin. What's he doing? He has to be doing something.
The door's open.
Ah. Oh, he's right there. Wait, no, he missed it. He went over to our spawn.
What does he want to, here, let's just leave him alone. What is he doing? Like, for real.
The hell? This guy's a bot. This guy's an AI. This guy's an AI, bro. There's no way he's a real person. He's just, like, waiting.
Good lord, that's cursed.
Hey, Batman's thick too, I didn't notice it.
Yeah, low key, what the fuck? Man's got hella muscle ass. But we're being watched, let's pretend like we don't know this giant ass shiny chrome dome. Look, I can move Baby Yoda.
Oh shit.
Oh, it's cool. He has a little knob in his mouth. I didn't know he has idle animations like that. That's cool.
Oh yeah. He's just watching us. What?
I'm so confused. I'm gonna go say hi.
Dude's like a fucking dog.
He's running away, bro.
Where was this dude like 5 seconds ago? You know what I'm saying? This dude was just so aggressive. This guy literally got tamed. That's so fucking sad.
He got domesticated.
You bullied this dude so hard. It's him being friendly. That is so tough.
Yeah, he was an asshole. He was a genuine asshole. I was like, I was just doing this. And he runs up to me, just one pops me. I was like, alright, you heard me get mad. Should we give him the W? He's clearly not gonna leave.
Facts. Let's spawn camp a little bit, then leave.
I'm just gonna do this and leave.
Yep.
Well, this is our spawn.
Oh, I left.
Alright. Yeah. Yeah, I did too. Oh. It's like an owl.